channel, it's Churya. If you're new to my channel, hey, I'm Ishmila Churya. I'll be happy if you take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. So this video is going to be an informative video. My channel will definitely contain informative video. If I feel like sharing something, then I will definitely put it out here. These are the things that I currently carry in my bag, and I request everyone to carry as well. In this pandemic, we don't really go out, but we can't lock ourselves and sit at home for quite a long time. So obviously we tend to go out. First thing that I carry and all you should carry is mask. So having mask is quite essential now, because mask is that one thing which is literally making us to stay away from virus. I've seen so many using same mask on the regular basis, which is not really going to help. At least have 3 to 4 masks. I'm not asking you to have mask on the basis of your outfit. It's very important to have at least 3 to 4 masks so that you can alternatively use them and wash them properly. Do not repeat the same mask, because that's not going to maintain the hygiene and that's not going to help you in any case. And yeah, the second thing that I carry in my bag and you all should carry is hand sanitizer. All go to different places and there is sanitizer available, but still it's always better to have your personal sanitizers carried, because you never know, right? So I always carry this one. This is that one thing which I never used before crisis, but now this is my go-to bottle and I want everyone to have in your bag, because this helps in killing germs. To stay safe, mask and hand sanitizer in your bag is must. Do not carry a mask inside your bag, wear it and carry this bottle. The third thing that I use and I request you all to have in your bag is this sachet of shampoo. You guys might wonder why this is for. We all go out and land up going to some restaurant and there you can see they are hand wash, which I don't really like to use now, because it's very essential to take all the possible measures from our side. To be honest, going out should be actually avoided, but we cannot really stick ourselves at home. That's how human beings are. Even if you go have a pack of shampoo, because you can't carry a hand wash everywhere. So I have this. Every time I have food, I use the sachet, wash my hands. Apart from mask and hand sanitizer, I also have this 1 rupee shampoo sachet, because this packet makes me feel I'm more safe and away from all kind of germs. Next up, which is again very essential, is some tissues. I don't know, now in this crisis, I don't really feel using kerchief more safe, because you use it and keep inside your bag, later again you use it. So I don't know, I just don't feel it's very safe. So I have some tissues, and also I'm a person who lose kerchiefs every time, so I prefer carrying tissues. Having tissue again maintains hygiene, so again it's an COVID essential. So if not kerchief, have some tissues in your bag so that you will be good to go. Next thing that I carry in my sling bag is this one, this small water bottle. In Mangalore, irrespective of season, it's always hot here and it's very important to hydrate yourself. The more you drink water, the more fresh you'll be. So I carry this bottle. It's very small, it comes handy, and the moment you see the bottle inside your bag, you feel like drinking more water. And instead of buying a mineral water outside, it's always good to have your own water from home carried. So I highly recommend you to have a small water bottle every time so that your body will remain hydrated. Next thing I request everyone in this world to carry is a pack of sanitary pad. I prefer carrying an entire pack. If not me, it will be helpful for someone. So it's very necessary to have a sanitary pack in your bag. Sometimes we cannot just predict when our periods will be on, and it's very necessary to have one. If you are a man, be a gentleman, carry it in your bag. Don't feel ashamed. It might be helpful to your friend, girlfriend or sister, anyone. So irrespective of gender, do carry it. So the last thing that I always do not forget to carry is mouth freshener. I use this mouth freshener. It's very important to carry mouth freshener, because fresher you breathe is the fresh you feel, and your overall personality is judged on the basis of communication. And if that communication has bad breath, no one really likes it. So have a mouth freshener. These are the 8 things that I do not forget to carry in my bag, and I request all to carry, because these can really measure all the precautions to stay away from any germs, to stay away from virus and be healthy as well. So yeah, avoid going out. If not, carry the things that I specified, which will be really helpful. So I hope this video is helpful. Carry the things specified, because it's really very important to take all the precautions right now, because we are at peak. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoy informative video as well. So I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, bye bye.